I'm Madhuri Vagra, 5th semester 20 social work student. On behalf of 5th semester and 3rd semester students, welcome you all to our blog fieldwork and exhibition. Fieldwork in social work education is the soul of our social work training. The trainees love to apply the theories learned in the classroom. It is a platform where we practice barriers, theories, principles, and ways.
When we come there, we will develop how they work with other groups. For me, for our group, we were in smart poor project. Smart poor means itself smart. Poor means village. So in this project, there are centers, spoke center and hub center in village. The aim of the project is to lift up the village with
and if you give the training, challenge works for the child who are in need of care and protection, and it works for child labor, child abuse, children in need of care and protection.
So I get learned from so much, my friends, so much.
Initiate by ourselves.
The main motive of the organization is to create a relationship.